morning, everyone. We are gathered here to conduct our operational briefing. Okay, so I am RV Polita, Planning Section Chief of this IMP. So, we have here our objectives of the operation. First, we have ensured safety of the rescuers and the general public. Conduct search and rescue in the eastern and southern part of Cel during the operational period. Provide medical assistance to the affected victims and responders in the operational period. And restore all power lines in the affected area in the next 24 hours. Okay, so for our current situation update, we call on our operation section chief, our head customer.
Make sure that our workers have
recorded the time and collected all working papers before they deploy. Then for the financial status of our operation, the local agencies are now determining if they're meeting the thresholds for further reimbursements. Then I'll be giving an update at the end of the
Thanks, sir. For our media concerns and briefing, we're going to call on our public information officer, Roberto.
Hey, good morning, guys. As your public information, so happening today, your IMT is now running and established. 10 reported dead in barangay and several missings. 200 families have already been displaced. Electrical power is still in utility crews and now it's tested to the work. Damage is seen as moderate, but it's too late that severe. Requested sources has now arrived. So, but please, always keep in touch with me. Guys, please avoid any entertainment in all kinds of media. So, the information is only one source so that we cannot interfere in all information. So,
okay. Yes, sir.
So, for our cooperating and assisting agencies, we have here our logistic officer, my liaison officer, sorry, agency. We have Prisca Basilio.
Good morning, everyone. So, I've already coordinated with various agencies that were involved in the result earthquake incident, such as DDOH and DSWD, among others. So, if you are your agency's representative and have not checked in with you yet, please do so at the end of this briefing. So, today we have volunteers from various NGOs, such as Red Cross and the Guardians. May I call on Mark and Mr.
Okay, good morning, everyone. I'm a volunteer from Red Cross SR unit. So we are ready to provide you service. We're going to give you medical kits and first aid for the responders in this incident. And we can also provide some relief goods for the survivors.
From the Guardian. Thank you, sir. So for our closing message, we have our IC, may I call on our recent commander, Jan Philip.
Good morning, everyone. Narito po tayo para mag-conduct ng search and rescue na nangyari sa Rizal. Ang paalala ko lang po, bago po tayo mag-conduct ng rescue, safety first po muna. We must ensure that our lives as a responders, as you are a responder, you must be safe first in order to rescue someone or save lives. At saka pinapaalala ko lang po lahat po ng mga concerns at pangangailangan. Nandito lang po yung IMT team natin na handa po tumulong sa kahit anumang mangyari or any potential threats na inyong maranasan with conducting search and rescue. Thank you po and good morning.
Thank you, sir. So I will now assign your designated meeting place. So Division A, medical team, this is a part. Clearing group, ito na banda, restoration group sa dito na part, and Division B dito sa. That's all, and thank you.